This is an old Sears portable 8-track player. It's going up for sale, and this video is going to show how it works and what problems it's having. It's actually being sold as for parts and needing repair. Anyway, go ahead and plug the tape in. It ate one of my tapes the first time I tried it, so hopefully it won't do it this time.
The last chance here on earth I'll have to sing. It's the last time I'll see flowers in the morning. Who knows, maybe someday I can come up with a song.
And the volume's at the halfway point on both speakers. And I'll turn this one all the way down. Yeah, not picking up anything on that speaker. Get a lot of inner background noise or something on this crap.
Your smile is sweeter than the morning.
So yeah, it needs some maintenance and repair, and that's pretty much it.